Yes, Lord God, we give you all the praise today, this morning, Lord God. Whew, it's hot up in here, Lord God. Your Holy Spirit is here, Lord God. We're excited, Lord God, to be in your presence this morning, Lord God. Whew, hallelujah, God. Yes, Lord God. We call to you, Lord God. We give a shout to you, Lord God, to praise and worship you, Lord God. Lord God, and even in times of trouble, we continue to praise you, Lord God. Because you are our King, you are our Savior, our Redeemer. All that you are, Lord God, we praise you for it, Lord God. You are our resurrected King. And because of your resurrection, Lord God, we are resurrected as well. We will rise because of you, Lord God. Because you give us peace, you give us strength, you give us health, Lord God. You care for us, Lord God, because of all who you are, Lord God. We praise you, Lord God. Hallelujah.
Christ our King.
God. We are resurrected in your name, Lord God. Lord God, we are risen, Lord God. We rise to the occasion, Lord God. We rise to lift up your name, Lord God. We rise in times of trouble, Lord God, because you give us strength, Lord God. Because your promises, Lord God, are everlasting, Lord God. Your promises are true, Lord God. Lord God, our spirits come alive in your presence, Lord God. They come alive in darkness, Lord God, because of you, Lord God. Because of that, Lord God, in times of trouble, we could say, it is well with us, Lord God. It is well because you are always with us. It is well because even in times of struggle, Lord God, in times of storm, Lord God, even though you are silent, Lord God, we can trust in you, Lord God, and push forward, Lord.
Assurance. Let this blessed assurance.
have regarded. Say it is well, Lord God, with us, that you are with us all the time, Lord God. And it says in Nahum chapter 1 verse 7, I would like to share this with you. The Lord is good, a refuge in times of trouble. He cares for those who trust in him. Hallelujah. God, we can trust in you, Lord God, in the times of trouble that we are going through, Lord God, in times of storm, Lord God, we trust in you, Lord God, we can be still and let you work, Lord God, let you work your ways in our lives, Lord God.
honor and glory, Lord God. In times of trouble, Lord God, in times of flooding, Lord God, in these storms, Lord God, we may lose heart, Lord God, but then we remember, Lord God, you are all powerful, all wonderful, Lord God. You are in control of these waters, Lord God. Lord God, we trust in you. We trust in you, Lord God. And no more words can express, Lord God, how much we can trust you, Lord God, and how faithful you are, Lord God, in these times of trouble. Just echoing in our hearts, Lord God. Lord God, I pray, Lord God, for the speaker today, Lord God, I pray that you will bless them, Lord God. Bless him, Lord God. Lord God, you'll continually bless us and open our hearts to your message today, Lord God. Lord God, we just give you praise and honor and glory, Lord God. Hallelujah. In Jesus' mighty name. Let us just all pray for this offering.